Greetings from Mather, California. Where's Mather, California? Well, it's kind of Rancho Cordova, but, you know, that's besides the point. We have a couple of passengers aboard that wagon. Whom do we have here? We have Coco and...
Unknown name.
The other one.
The beautiful black lab.
These two were surrendered and kept from going into a municipal shelter, and they are on their way to Green Dog Rescue Project in Windsor, California, which is just north of Santa Rosa. And this is Jennifer, who kindly picked these dogs up from Folsom and brought them to me here at my workplace in Mather. I am carrying them to Vallejo, or I prefer to say Valley Joe, where we will do one more handoff. That handoff will be most likely within a contained garage for safety. That way we don't risk any chance of escape. They actually loaded up more readily and cooperatively than I anticipated. We were prepared for very difficult handling, and it really
went smoothly.
So it's better to be over prepared and overthink than to underthink.
Agreed.
I'm sure there's a grammatically better way to say that, and Jennifer's a teacher. I'm sure she'll give me a lesson on it later. But we are on our way now to Valley Joe, and wish us luck. We have a folding crate that is flat and keeps them out of the cockpit. So I will not have any unauthorized co-pilots. Right, kids?
Woof.
All right. Wish us luck.
Good luck. Drive safely.